remember, our work is not yet finished. As the world edges closer to eradication polio, keeping alert in countries at high risk of polio importation, like Somalia, and more of priority than ever.